Hey, did I ever tell y'all about how much my good friend Boudreaux likes to tell Aggie jokes? If you've ever met Boudreaux, you probably know that already because if you've ever met him out at the corner bar or like out at Legends or something, he's loving to tell Aggie jokes. And you know, and that's pretty good and fine. But last year when he was at Festival International downtown, he was, I forget, Legends downtown or somewhere, and he asked this big guy sitting next to him at the bar if he wanted to hear an Aggie joke. And the guy said, "Well, I tell you what, my friend, you might want to think long and hard before you tell that Aggie joke, because I tell you what, I used to play football for Texas A&M. I was a linebacker for 4 years. And I tell you something else, my good buddy sitting right next to me right here, he was on the team too, all 4 years. And we got another really good friend, and he's sitting right on the other side of you right there, and he was on the wrestling team for Texas A&M. So you might want to think long and hard, my friend. And now you tell me, are you sure you want to tell that Aggie joke?" And Boo thinks about it, looks at the three guys. He says, "Man, no, I don't want to have to explain it three times."